doing something bigger. And I think that's the best part about our generation, is we're a generation of dreamers. We're gonna do something really good with that dream.
I feel like skating is like the new like basketball, you know?
Yeah, like if you're far deep in the hood, people be like, yo, why you on that white stuff? Why aren't you like, you know, you should be out there doing some hustling. So I'm like, nah, man.
The newer generation, they really don't care. It doesn't matter what race or none of that. As long as you're skating, we're always together.
Things that matter to me most in life are just having fun and being a kid.
If I do something to benefit somebody else, it all come back on me.
You're going out to eat with your friends and you're going to clubs and you forget about the fact that people still don't have access to clean water.
We did so much research and we bought nonprofits for dummies.
The first place where we drilled was in Kawe. To them, water is like gold. It's the best gift that you could give. What I think is great about our generation is that we've become so much more conscious and we're so much more aware of what needs to be done in the world.
I'm not ready to live in the real world yet. I'm still in college. I don't want to graduate.
I like to read. I like to go to school and do homework and stuff like that.
I see the top, man. That's all I shoot for. That's all I dream about is the top, man. And I want to take as many people with me and get there and do it the right way and live morally, you know? That's what it's all about. That's what we're here for.
After the two storms, they tried to make us move up north. Ain't going nowhere. This is my ground right here.
Man, you gotta enjoy life to the fullest. That's why I'm always smiling. Don't let nothing get me down. I always think positive.
What we're doing, most of them think that it's something new, but it's really not. It's something old. It's just something that we're trying to bring back.
To sum it up in one whole word, fun. That's what the world needs, more fun.
Back in the day, even hip-hop, even rappers was dancing back in the day. Like, rappers don't even dance no more.
Try to think of something different, you know what I mean?
Like, wear a sock on your head.
Yeah.
A tube sock, you know what I mean? And some dark shades, that might be a style. Somebody might like it, you know what I mean?
I think being deaf is probably the biggest gift I have. I love where I am right now. I don't think being here would improve that. No offense.
I'm a sneaker collector, and I'll be a sneaker collector until I'm broke. I just bought a pair and I paid $400. On eBay, it goes for about $800.
Extremely beautiful.
My life is different than everybody else's. I don't have much time to play football or any sports. I play the guitar and sing. That's my dream, and that's what I want to do.
I want to get enough money to just live comfortably. I don't really care to be rich. I mean, that'd be cool, but...
Yeah, I just want to make things better in the foster care system.
I want to open up an art studio in Amsterdam.
I'm about to graduate and all, trying to get rich somehow.
My hero is definitely my mom.
I have to be God.
My grandfather.
My name is Darwin Martinez.
Tamia Lamore.
They are two Chevys and born in Manhattan.
Austin, Texas.
Long Island, New York.
Vicksburg, Mississippi.
I'm Kadeem Granola, I'm 14. I'm from South Texas.